The Volkner Mobil Performance S Motorhome cost $1.85 million and it can fit a Porsche. The most striking feature is the fact that under the cabin you can fit a normal-size vehicle. This was made possible by the H-shaped steel frame of the truck, the steel floor plate that slides in and out with the help of hydraulics, and the steel legs raising the whole vehicle in order for the car to come out. The motorhome looks like a mix between a truck and a bus thanks to the boxy shape, the large windshield, and the headlights borrowed from the Mercedes Actros. The Performance S is quite roomy and still has plenty of storage. Power for the appliances is generated by 2,400 kilowatt solar panels mounted on the roof that's stored in 1,800 amp battery packs. The $1.85 million price tag of this specific motorhome sounds extremely expensive, but the ability to store a car underneath sounds quite appealing.